Hey everybody, here is Gamever, and today we are going to build a pointed dripstone farm in Minecraft 1.20.4. Let's begin. Put a chest, a hopper, an observer, and a piston. Don't forget about redstone. Above it, place a dripstone block, and under it, a pointed dripstone. Cover it with glass. Finally, pour water on the dripstone block, and your farm is ready. Good luck.